Hey loves, it's your girl MissRessaT and I am back with another video today. As you can see by the title, I will be doing my empties. This is not like winter empties or, you know, a certain season or anything like that. These are just empties that I've collected. It's actually not much, but I was like, you know, I like to talk. So I was like, let me go ahead and do what I got right now before it gets even bigger. So if you're interested in see what products I have used up in skincare, beauty, hygiene, then please stay tuned. Right. So before we get started, you guys, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please do that. Hit the subscribe button that's located down below. I would love to have you here. I'm trying to get to 1K, y'all. All right, for all my old loves, thank you for coming back. I love y'all so much. And shout out to my new subscribers. Love you guys. Let's see what we got going on in this bag, all right? So I'm just going to pick randomly. It's not going to be any type of order. So first thing I got is Equate One Daily Women's Health Multivitamins. Here, I always take multivitamins. I enjoy the gummies now a lot better. But I had these and these work fine. These are the Walmart brand. It's just a general multivitamin. I probably would repurchase them because they were a good price. Now this is Smooth Care Olive Oil Foam Wrap. This right here is supposed to be for all hair types. No, it's not even empty. Like, it's about right here. Just no, okay? Don't get this. Get the Lottie Body or some other. Don't get that because that will dry your hair to the bone, okay? Next, this was my Shea Butter. Scrape that clean. Ooh. So that's my whipped shea butter that I make, and I put them in different containers because I make one for my hair, and then I have another big container of one for my body. Only difference is put the same oils. I just add, like, scents in them. I have this Colgate Opti White. If you remember way back to, I think, like, my first favorites, I included this in the favorites. This is a really good toothpaste. I know it's kind of random, but it's a really good toothpaste. You can make your teeth look a lot whiter if you use it consistently. Next, I have two of these bad boys. These are the e.l.f. Makeup Mist and Set Sprays. I like this. There's nothing else I can really say about that. I haven't tried any other set spray. Just because it's not something that's high on my list. Like, this is fine for me. These are $3. It's right up my alley. And I just like it to make my face a little more dewy. Now, as far as, like, setting it, I don't know. Maybe I will eventually try another one to see if it has a better setting quality. You know, I think I like it for when my face is looking cakey or powdery or something. I just miss that all over. And I like the finish that it looks. I use it today on my makeup. Another one that I have multiples on. These bad boys. Y'all see this in every video that I do in beauty. This is my Black Radiance Pressed Powder in the color Ebony. These are bae. I keep these on deck. Usually I buy them sometimes two at a time. It's just my perfect color. Like, it's just my perfect color. It's full coverage in my opinion. I could just go with putting concealer under my eyes and on my dark spots and putting on the powder and good to go. And I always set my makeup with that, which I did today. So, yeah. This is the e.l.f. SPF 20 Sunscreen Face Primer. I got this a long time ago in like a big package deal that I bought with e.l.f. I probably will not repurchase this. Everything so far besides this bad boy I would repurchase. And I have. But I would not repurchase this. I don't know. I didn't like it. I didn't like the way it feel. Like, it was like, I don't know. I prefer the Milk of Magnesia. It leaves like a matte finish. Now, they have a matte version. This is not the matte one, so don't get that twisted. But I just noticed that I like that better. I didn't see any difference in making my makeup stay longer or anything like that. You know, it was all right. It was all right. I wouldn't repurchase. Next, also from e.l.f., this is the e.l.f. Wet Gloss Lash and Brow Clear Mascara. This is definitely a favorite. I featured in favorite video before. I don't use it on my eyelashes per se, but I do use it on my eyebrows to set my eyebrows. If you want to see how I use that, I'll link my eyebrow routine up in the corner. One of those. Next is a mascara. This is the Clump Crusher by Last Bass from CoverGirl. No, I would not repurchase this ever. This, I used to say, a mascara doesn't matter. I was like, all mascaras are a bit the same. Until I paid $7 for this bad boy. And y'all know my favorite, if you watch my old favorite videos, this bad boy right here is $1.99 from NYC. And it is my favorite mascara. Love it. And I have several different mascaras. I paid like $7 for this. And it just did nothing. It didn't add any color. Like, it's supposed to be black. I'm like, is it dried out? I don't know. I didn't like it. I did like the brush. I thought I was really going to like the brush. I would not repurchase. And I would not recommend. Then I have my bae. This is another staple, you guys. This is the CoverGirl All Day Flawless 3-in-1. I'm in the color True Ebony. This is absolutely bae. Of course, I've already repurchased this. I keep these on deck. I love this drugstore foundation. It's my perfect match. And it has a nice dewy type of finish. And it's very reasonably priced. So I really do love it. For a lot of these things that are my bae's, like these pressed powder and this foundation, I always keep a link for those in the description bar. So definitely check that out, including this e.l.f. makeup set spray. And then last but not least, that went by kind of quickly, or did it? This is the LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is in the color Dark Cocoa, which is my skin tone. And honestly, I should have more in these. I should have like a toffee in here. But I would throw a lot of things away and forget to put it in the empty bag. So I know I've gone through a toffee or one of these. Maybe two toffees and two dark cocos, because I usually buy them at two at a time. But I love this. This is my skin tone color. I like to use this to go on top of my eyebrows and to go under my eyes. I also now use the orange corrector, but that's what I use that for. Definitely, I've already repurchased twice. I will continue to repurchase because it's an awesome concealer for a very cheap price. So that is all my empties, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, like, comment, share, all that good stuff. I would love to hear from you guys. It's been your girl, MissRessaT. Don't forget to live, learn, record, and then share, y'all. Smooches.